Happy Labor Day, everybody. So I'm off work today, which is great. But an additional bonus, it is my birthday. So I'm out on a birthday ride, getting some miles in, trying to get ready for a race I have coming up at the end of September. Well, it's about 2 weeks. It's called the Skyway Epic mountain bike race, but it's got some single track, 60 miles. Also has a lot of fire road, and it's a blast, but trying to get some miles in. This summer has been very busy with my regular job. All right, a couple videos I have coming up. I'm gonna work on one with the Roeder 1x13 group set for the mountain bike, which is hydraulic. Pretty cool little setup there. I'm gonna do a review on that. I'm gonna keep testing the Stockies 1x13, which I'm actually on right now. I'm gonna do a video comparing 1x and 2x gearing, give you an idea of how that works. Also, we'll do a video on gravel bike gearing, so you can get an idea of what kind of gearing you might want for your gravel bike. Just want to do a quick video thanking you guys so much for subscribing to the channel, watching the videos. If you have any suggestions on videos, I have tons of ideas, but I want to work on stuff that everyone wants to watch. So if you have some ideas, share them down in the comments below. Let me know what you would prefer me to cover, and I'll definitely work on getting those done. And thank you so much again for subscribing to the channel. I'm gonna knock out the rest of my ride here and then get home, have a nice dinner with the family, and hopefully get some rest, knock out some more miles tomorrow. All right, guys, we'll see you in the next video, and stay safe out there.